What's good, Super Nation? What's good, buddy out there? So today, doing a reaction video on Idiots in Cars number 56 by Idiots in Cars. Remember, guys, to go over and check out his channel and tell him that's where I'm going to send you. So, with that being said, guys already know, before we get to any reaction videos, I need my headset.
So yeah, as you can see, our souls are going to be spread pretty thin this go around.
Woo! Damn!
Video protected.
Honda Link Assist will call
a merge. One, they did like a Boba one, so it has Boba.
Put your seatbelt on.
Oh, holy shit.
Extra.
Yeah, they're the best.
Soul.
What
that guy? He totally came on.
No,
you.
He literally
stopped.
Did that.
Totally.
Jesus Christ.
Doesn't lend itself either in this country.
Damn.
Or my country to attracting the best people. When if you think about it, that's really bad. Because what you want in a democratic society is that people in power are actually the brightest people in the country.
Jesus.
Making decisions that affect people.
Hey. God damn it.
Jesus Christ.
You're one of those people that would do that on your own. Someone sees you.
Wait, he's wrong because he burst the red light, so. Yeah, he's wrong. He burst the red light. Woo! Oh, he burst the red light too. It's annoying. Oh, snap. Yo! Jesus. Slow down. Was he sleeping? I thought he was following him. Not the mini. Not the mini. What? Jesus.
There's a couple copies here.
Look, oh, hit the guy. Yeah.
Oh, so God, I'll be back in a second, man.
Kanye. Jesus. Really? hit and run, really. He's being recorded by two things. FedEx. Just trying to deliver a package, man. I didn't ask for all of this. Oh, this is a different angle. Yo! What?
A lot of Republicans, including influential Republicans in Congress, who support President.
I'm not gonna lie, there's some crazy drivers out there. Okay.
Churchill and FDR dynamic there affords any lessons for President Biden in terms of thinking about isolationism at home and thinking about people trying to score political points on him at home by problematizing
Mercedes.
National bipartisan support for Ukraine. Yeah, you know, I think the important thing to realize is that Roosevelt did have.
Jesus.
The decentralized exchanges haven't been saying anything. Of course, because there's no people there. It's just these financial robots that want a much better way to actually have a foundation for economic interaction between people.
That last part though, man. So sad, man. It was too much torque for her. Well, yeah, that was from Idiots in Cars. Remember, guys, go over and check out their channel and tell them that's from Mosendi. So, be careful how you drive on the road because, you know, you could deal with these, you know, jackasses. And, you know, you could be the most carefulest driver on that road. But that doesn't mean for the other person. The other person can be a complete dick and just ruin your whole sweet ride. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, you know, drive safe and, you know, all of that. Don't end up like her. Too much torque. But yeah, you guys enjoyed this reaction, drop a like. Post comments down below. Share this video with friends. And also, hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. I'm out.